Hello, this is the new Jogson, and this is a tutorial on how to make a model in Ace of Spades, well, for Ace of Spades. You're gonna need only one thing to do this, and that is Slab 6 editor, fairly simple voxel editor, by some bloke called Ken Silverman, and that's in a zip file which I'll link to in the description. And once you've got that, open up Slab 6 executable file, whatever, and then go to open, go to computer. I'm actually pronouncing my T's just for this video. You should feel honoured, because normally I don't pronounce my T's like that, you know, just sort of. Open the model you want to edit. Ace of Spades. Shit. Sorry, I've just made this tutorial once and the sound was out of sync, and I really hope it isn't this time. So, bear with me. Go to Program Files, Ace of Spades, KV6. That's where most of the models are. In fact, all of the models. You can see I've saved a couple of extra ones in there that I've made. You can see Wrinkle Fucker. That's there. But anyway, I'm gonna open up the gun. And all you have to do, literally, is press insert and delete. And you can insert and delete voxels on whatever face you have selected. You know. So I'm going to go and open up the player dev model, because I'm making a mod where the dead bodies are horribly disfigured now. So I'm just literally going to use insert and delete to remove and add voxels. When you're in Slab 6, just left click, hold that and drag around to look around. Use WASD and D to move. And go to view and slice editor, or just press enter. And you'll be brought up with this colour menu. Right click on the colour you want. And if we just add some voxels there, hold space to insert those. So I'm gonna have some bones just hanging out. I'm just gonna disfigure this guy's face, literally. I just deleted his eyes. I'm gonna have his brains hanging out. Because I'm normal. I'm into that kind of stuff. So, I don't know, pink, make it obvious. This is his brain. Even though it's grey, you know, generally in games or whatever, brains hanging out will be coloured pink. On dead people. And he's got a whole lot of brain. Shows that he was smart enough to get his ass kicked, but you know. Can grab colours of other things as well. blood on him. Sort of make it look like it's running down, I guess. Anyway, with guns, you know, make them gun-shaped. Dead bodies, make them dead body-shaped. So on. And you know what, I'm gonna gnaw off his leg just while I'm here. I'm just gonna show that to face punch. Shit. There we go. Anyway, that's that. Fuck off, Hypercam, nobody likes you. Go away. Once you're done editing it, go into File and save it as whatever it was named in the KV6 folder. And in game, it will show up. Thanks for listening to this terrible tutorial. And bless your face.